Man, that was rough. Look, despite what happened earlier today, I meant what I said out there. No one deserves this more than you do. Besides, Charlotte wants to question your integrity.
Thanks. But you know Charlotte as well as anyone. She always has some trick up her sleeve, especially at pay-per-views, so I think I'm gonna need some eyes in the back of my head this Sunday.
Look, you don't have to worry about that, because I'm going to be ringside for your match this Sunday.
Hi, guys. Sorry, are your necks a little stiff, a little sore? Did I just hear you say, Sasha, that you're gonna be in Bailey's corner this Sunday?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, is that because you think Bailey still can't get the job done on her own? Or is that just because Charlotte was right and you do want to share that spotlight and take it off Bailey a little bit? But you know what? I'm here to tell you that you don't have to worry about that because I'm going to give you your own spotlight. This Sunday, I'm putting you in a match against the most dominant female in WWE, Nia Jax. That's right, the woman who just pinned you and the woman who seems to have a knack for squashing and injuring you, Sasha. So if I were you, I'd stop worrying about Bailey's back and start worrying about my own.